Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Best of Slot, and tonight we're back with a little bit more Jurassic Park the Game. We are loading straight into episode 2, The Cavalry. We just got onto it last night, and there's a Dilophosaurus, which is exciting. Pteranodons are kind of spooky looking, aren't they? Sing over the theme tune for copyright reasons. Do do do. I have no idea. This is one of the problems, right? When you base your entire YouTube thing basically on dinosaurs, and half of that's Jurassic Park, you get slammed by copyright every 5 bloody minutes. Oh, it's the bad man, isn't it? Not the bad.
Looks like the storm really tore this place up.
Yeah, it ain't the storm we're here to rescue people from, Decaf.
Yeah, I heard. So who did get left behind on Dino Island?
Oscar, you have the list. Remind Decaf what we're doing here. He slept through another briefing.
Search and rescue. Biogeneticist Dr. Laura Sorkin. Genetic engineer David Banks, park veterinarian Jerry Harding, and his daughter Jessica Harding, also an unidentified woman in need of medevac.
Did you mention a daughter?
Yeah, I guess it was feed your daughter to work day or something. Good thing they sent me along to rescue her.
Giant flesh-eating dinosaurs or Billy Yoder? I'm not sure which sounds safer. Bravo team, this is Alpha Dog. What's your ETA on the visitor center? Over.
We're here, where are you? This place is a disaster area. There's no sign of the survivors. Over.
We're just finishing our sweep. Heading to the LZ now. ETA, 10 minutes. Out.
Whoa, Decaf. Not so fast. Vargas said there was no one there. What's the hurry? Let's take in some island scenery for a while.
Sorry, Yoder. You didn't buy the tour package. Business in, business out.
That's it. You're fired, Decaf. Let Yoder take over.
You're gonna fly? Ha! I saw your performance in flight school, buddy. I took out the co-pilot stick for a reason, you know. Listen, InGen wants us to get in, get the survivors, and get out. That's it.
That's where you're wrong, Decaf.
Alpha caveman dino boots. What? None of these make sense to me.
See, InGen also brought some cavemen back to life. We gotta find them and bring them back, too.
Oh, I get it now. I'm actually here to drop you two cavemen off. Makes perfect sense now.
Oscar, me smell frightened baby in pilot seat. You eat.
But what took our Bravo team? I actually can't remember. Is it the Raptors? Is it the Dilophosaurus? Or the Troodons? Or the Wibble Wobbles? You never know, folks. You just never know. It is bloody freezing. Just why you should all know that. Oh my god, it's cold.
What the hell?
Whoa.
Decaf, keep the engine running. Be ready to get us out of here.
Roger.
I remember things ending badly for Decaf. Okay, let's look at some corpses.
Oscar, it's Garza. But dinosaurs didn't take him down. It looks like he was shot to death.
Oh, yeah. There's a whole bunch of stuff I totally have forgotten about this game. Do I need to look like such a sarcastic son of a gun in my picture?
Are you seeing this crap? What do you make of this?
I don't know yet.
Yo, he's like 2 feet away. Can we not just... whatever. Let's go check out the plane. It's a helicopter, best in slot. Whatever. It's got Woody Woodpecker on the back of it for reasons I'm not quite sure of.
This doesn't look like a dinosaur attack to me.
Easy. Stay focused.
Who else? Who's doing the shooting? Why do I not remember anything about this
Looks
game?
Like the chopper was shot down trying to take off.
I'm kind of interested, actually, to find out what's happened. It's like playing it for the first time.
Damn, Linares. What were you shooting at? Didn't even go for cover.
Okay. Let's go over here.
There's shell casings everywhere.
Looks like compies.
Not many strike marks from hostile fire.
That's gotta be compies, right?
Lots of small dino tracks. I don't see any around.
Billy, get up here.
On my way, son. On my way. That one? Yeah.
I don't know what.
Get away from me, damn it! Get away!
What the hell?
Ooh.
Vargas.
I think I know. Right, is it that the Troodons bit them so they went all hallucinogenic and that's why they started to attack each other? Or something like that. That's what I'm going with. I could be wrong.
What the hell did all that? That's a lot of blood.
Blood. Blood.
Decaf, we're going in. Watch your ass out there.
The island's off the start.
Your six. Trust no one.
Give them all that they can drink and it'll never be enough. So give them blood. 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 Hold your breath because there's gonna be a flood.
What the hell happened to you guys?
It's not my fault. We couldn't see them. Only their eyes.
Come on out now, Vargas.
That's definitely a compi. That's definitely a Troodon.
Yoda, get back. I got this.
I'll see if there's another way around.
Quit screwing around, Vargas.
Get out of the light. They'll see you.
I know I'm going to have to click buttons. Top right, top of me. Compies and Troodons, that is a terrifying combo.
Stand down. That's an order.
We're setting ducks here on the beach. We've got to find shelter.
What do you think you're doing, Vargas?
Ooh, I suspect this ends badly for Vargas.
I found some security monitors. I can use the security cams to spot him.
Talk to me, Yoder. Where is he?
I can't see Vargas. See if you can get him to move.
I'll get him.
Okay, fire!
I need your eyes, Yoder.
Can't see Vargas. It's too dark.
Where are you? In the trees? Show yourself!
Shook a bloody grenade at me. A flashbang.
What the hell?
Yoder, I'm blind out here. Check the monitors. Can you see anything?
Right side, behind the rock thing.
Yoder, where's Vargas?
Hiding. See if you can get him to move.
Guys, I'm not crazy. This is really weird, right? This like entire scene is just bizarre. Right? I'm not crazy. It seems strange.
Oh, nice shot.
Like I'm glowing for some reason every now and again.
They'll be back.
Get away from me, damn it!
Oh. Why have I shot my dude?
Who are you? Get away from me!
Oscar! Stand down! Holy... What the hell happened to him? Hey, hey, Vargas! Look at me! What the hell happened to you guys?
They're everywhere! Even now, watching us. We gotta...
Oscar, we gotta find out what happened to Vargas. Get him some help.
Forget it. He's lost it.
Security office. Maybe there's something on the tapes. Hang in there, Vargas.
You shot him!
Hey, there's another security monitor over there. See if you can find anything on the videotapes.
We should go.
We can't just leave him like that, man. If we can find out what happened, maybe we can help him.
Maybe the idea was meant to be that, you know, I think they were trying to sell the idea that he was going mental and trying to kill us. But he really didn't give us that impression at the start. He was just going a little crazy and there's dinosaurs running around. I didn't get the feeling that Vargas was trying to shoot my head off.
All right, Bravo team couldn't have gotten here more than 30 minutes ago. Let's see what we got. Nothing going on here.
Trodons!
There, see? What is that?
Don't know. Take a look at this.
Who the hell is that?
I'm guessing those are the hidings. So that woman just ran off with our paycheck. We gotta go.
Decaf, get that engine started. We're lifting off.
I thought he was with the same squad. They shot him and then left him in what they know is a dinosaur-infested visitor center. I am really struggling to get my head around what just happened in that scene. It was not well done at all. Entertaining, but not for the right reasons.
Please, listen to me. Whoever you are, you have to take us back to the visitor center. You have no idea what you're getting into out here.
I know my way. I just need you to keep us safe from these creatures.
Oh, really? How am I supposed to do that? Electric fences are down, dinosaurs have free run of the island. None of us are safe here. Do you understand that?
This is InGen Rescue Team Alpha trying to reach Dr. Jerry Harding. Obviously, the visitor center was compromised. If you're still out there, we're trying to...
Dad, if there's a rescue team coming, maybe we should try to leave a trail for them or something.
Jess, that's enough. If we want to keep out of the way of dangerous predators, I'm gonna need to know where we're headed.
Norte.
North? To the coast, what for?
Don't worry about it.
Jess, how dare you come up with a reasonable idea? You stupid child!
You're hurt. Let me help you.
Help me! We're going to rest here for a minute.
If we're stopping, I'll need to make a fire. It'll keep the dinosaurs away.
Fine. Stay where I can see you.
Why didn't you lie?
Siéntate.
Is there anything I can do?
Stay close.
Hey, Dad, there are some eggs over here. Any chance they could be dino eggs?
Eggs? No. Remember, all the dinosaurs on the island are female? Still, just leave them alone. We have enough problems without an angry mama bird or lizard to deal with.
Silly Harding, have you not watched Jurassic Park?
That's a weird-looking plant.
Hey, don't wander off.
Weird. I wonder if it's, like, Jurassic.
Why do we care about this plant so much? The plant must be important for a reason, surely. Is that blood?
Hey, Dad? Are these berries edible?
Oh.
Probably not. It's best to steer clear of anything we find out here.
Oh, I'm so hungry. Maybe InGen could airlift in some pizza.
There's lots of stuff over here.
Are these berries edible? I'm hungry.
That plant is poisonous. A handful of those berries is enough to kill a grown man.
Oh, they look delicious. Maybe just a couple wouldn't hurt me.
Jess.
Jess, you're an idiot. No harm, but...
Dad, there are some fresh dino tracks here. They're small, like a chicken's.
It's likely Compsognathus. I saw lots of them while we were walking. It's relatively harmless. It's nothing to worry about.
Do any of you do that? Comsognathus? Comsognathus? Put the emphasis on the OG rather than the NA instead of Comsognathus. That seemed weird to me. How you doing, love?
Back off some, okay?
Oh, okay. Thought we could be friends.
Don't be stupid.
May, I was born stupid. Don't worry about it. Okay.
Normally, I work with animals, but I am very well trained in first aid. I'd like to go ahead and take a look at your wound again, if you'll let me.
I'm fine.
Look, you're gonna need it cleaned and dressed again to avoid infection. If you bring us back to the visitor center, I can get a hold of some antibiotics for you.
You, girl.
Yeah?
Some of these trees have fruits that look like tiny blueberries. Bring some to me.
Okay. It's Jess, by the way.
What?
Jess. My name's Jess.
Okay, Jess. Bring me the berries. They're good medicine.
You tell her, Jess. Where are the berries? Are you the berries? Oh, this is the berries.
Are these the right berries?
No, the ones I need are darker.
What the pretty... the black, goddammit! It won't be these ones. These are lighter than the other ones.
Are these the berries you need?
See. Si.
Oh,
bring
okay.
Them here. We're losing daylight. Come on, girl. I need those berries.
Here.
Nima. Gracias.
De nada.
She didn't even take
a good kid.
The bandage off. I'm making my move.
What?
What? Nothing.
Guess not. Okay.
Look, before we go any further, I want to know why you're here and what you plan to do with us.
You'll be okay if you do what I tell you.
That's not helpful. Is that little yellow thing meant to say this is basically what I'm meant to do, if you know what I mean? Like the little yellow marker.
Don't wander off. It's very easy to get turned around out there. Whatever it is you think about InGen, you're the one forcing us through the jungle at gunpoint.
Am I supposed to feel sorry for you? You people come down here and think you can do anything you want because you have the money to bribe a few politicians. Don't push me.
I'm sorry.
You know nothing about me.
This is the
we
time.
Are not simpatico, comprende?
Yeah,
you
there
say
we go.
Another word, and I will shoot you and leave you for the scavengers.
Please, just calm. Okay, I'm sorry. I won't mention it again. Please.
Ooh.
Hey, I drank like 4 diet sodas earlier, and I really have to pee, like super bad.
Go, hurry.
I saw something. I don't know what I'm actually doing, but I saw something. Oh. I kind of assumed weak was good for some reason.
Hello?
And that I could find strong from weak, but...
Please identify yourself. Over.
Hey, hi. This is Jessica Harding. Me and my dad were supposed to have been rescued, but there's this woman with a gun. I think she's taking us up north.
Okay, can you describe your location? Any buildings, roads, landmarks?
Landmarks. No, not really. Just regular jungle crap, like trees and dirt and stuff. Everything looks the same out here. Oh, but my dad built a fire? You might be able to see the smoke if...
Yo! What do you think you're doing?
I'm just calling my boyfriend.
Estúpido!
Please, this is my fault.
I don't want to kill you, but I will do it in a heartbeat if I have to, comprende? What I have to lose is too important. Let's go. We're getting out of here.
Comprende?
Oh, but my
dad built a fire? You might be able to see the smoke.
Hello?
What happened? Is that them? Was that the Hardings?
Yeah, it was the girl. It didn't sound good down there.
The girl said they were headed north.
Let's head that way and see what we can find.
I don't know, Yoder. Maybe that girl was in shock, you know? I read a study
once that
said...
Decap, do me a favor and stop talking. Just head north.
Hang on to your butts. This is it.
See anything, Oscar?
Reference.
Looks familiar.
How's that exactly?
Before your time. No sign of them there. That girl say anything to you about a cliff?
No, but she did say they were going north. They could have been heading for the coast.
Well, the big dinosaurs stay away from the coast, right?
We got smoke.
Smoke? Think they're trying to signal us?
I thought we were dealing with a hostage situation.
What was that?
Bird, headed this way!
Or the chopper? Why the hell would they do that?
Hang on!
I just got drop kicked by a Pteranodon. He's a big dude, what can I say? Come on! Oh, running out of time.
Oscar. He caps out. Oscar? Landing pads for amateurs. Okay, come on, girl.
What? I had about 2 seconds to actually press a button.
Sorry, buddy. I'm gonna have to take over for a while.
Why was the music going so crazy loud? Why is it doing it again? What is going on here? There's no way you're meant to be able to do that. Why is it so loud? What is going on?
Can you land this in here?
All right, ready this time. I'm ready. Let's do it. You are.
Come on, girl. Do it for our flight. We know you have a great many choices when flying through dinosaur-infested airspace, and we thank you for choosing Yoder Airways.
Got drop-kicked by a Pteranodon. I didn't lose any points for failing, but I suspect that's because you're meant to.
Where are we?
Out.
Oh, man. InGen's gonna be pissed when they get the bill for this.
Yeah, then they should have gotten pterodactyl insurance.
Pteranodon insurance.
Huh?
Did he fix it?
Yeah. Give me about a month.
You've got an hour.
There's duct tape in the survival kit.
I love this game. It's like if a Jurassic Park was a B-movie, you know?
These jungles seem different.
Different from what? All jungles kind of look the same to me. Hey, you remember the... Hey, hold on. I thought I heard something.
Could be our survivors.
Maybe. But we're still pretty far away from where you spotted the fire. And whatever it was, it's gone now. Let's move out.
It's a Dilophosaurus, silly.
I smell smoke.
Check it out. They're close. Come on.
Hold up. It may not be safe.
I know. That's what I have this for.
Oh, thank God the music stopped. Oh, thank God.
Oscar, definitely signs of camp. The subjects were here. Just need to pick up their trail.
I'm starting AK-47.
I got some blood here. This just keeps getting better.
Why does every dude in every game in human history have an AK-47?
No broken leaves, stems. If they came this way, they didn't leave a trace.
Would an American company use AK-47s?
Looks like someone was picking berries. Hope no one ate any.
Gumbies.
We got some fresh tracks here, Oscar. I'm guessing dinos.
That's too small to be love swords, right?
Oh boy. I'll bet that's not gonna go over well with Mom.
See, that's a Dilophosaurus. In case you were curious. I'm not gonna mess up. Come on. Oh god. No, press the wrong button! Oh no! I'm not dead, am I? I'm not dead. It's all good. And they wanted silver anyway. Everyone knows silver's better than gold.
Oscar, thank god. I thought I was a goner.
I told you to be careful.
What the hell is that thing anyway?
I'm gonna kill it.
Oh, calm down, big guy. It's over. Let it go. Look at it. You won. It's not gonna hurt anyone now. Hey, thanks. Anyway, I looked everywhere. Couldn't find any sign of a trail.
That way.
You realize we're headed straight towards a cliff, don't you? There's no way down from here. We're gonna have to find another way around, which will take us, I don't know, at least a half a day.
There's an old goat path that will take us down.
Is this a bit where you use the roller coaster? Because I'm quite excited about that. Ah, it's totally the Jurassic coaster. Bone Shaker.
What the? Oh, wow. How can you tell me about any rides like this, Dad?
It's not ready yet, son.
Well, none of the rides are ready for the public. I didn't want to get your hopes up.
That path was ancient, carved into the stone. It survived storms, earthquakes.
Look, it's too late to go around, and it's too dangerous to go back the way we came. Just use the radio. Contact the rescue team. It is our best chance of survival.
Down there. We can ride this contraption to get us down to that exit.
We're gonna ride it?
That lever. It looks like it would set the tracks to stop at that exit.
Yes, but that's the emergency lever. Besides, it's obviously not ready for people to use.
Well, it looks like the only way. You find us a safe way down, or I'll throw you down.
If I can get the power on, I might be able to set the ride to maintenance mode from up here.
What's maintenance mode?
It'll switch the tracks, same as the emergency lever. Basically, it lets the employees use the tracks for work and repairs instead of for fun.
But I don't see any cars on the main track, Dad.
Get the power on.
We're still going?
Yeah, it's getting dark. We cannot go back the way we came, and it sounds like the dinosaurs are getting ready to hunt.
Are they hunting us?
Well, they're still a good ways off, but we shouldn't stick around here for long. Listen, if we're gonna make it to the coast, we're gonna have to work together to make it there alive. Understood?
You, come with me. We're gonna get some cars on the track. There. Stand by the lever. You're gonna help me get the cars on the track.
Hoping for
hey, Dad,
a safe point.
What are these cars for? They don't have any seats.
My guess is those are utility carts. We gotta get them off the track and load in some cars we can actually sit in.
And we can do that in the next episode, although I imagine I'm gonna have to sit for that again in said next episode. Ladies and gentle ladies, we're gonna end it there. Episode 2, The Cavalry. Bingo bango. I have completely forgotten everything else that happens in the game. The only other scene I can remember, right? There's the bit in the water, and there's the bit with the parasaurs, and there's the bit at the end with the Rex, right? And that's like 10 minutes worth. I have no recollection of the rest. That's really cool. You know, you don't play a game for long enough and it becomes a brand new game again. That's quite cool. I like that. Okay, so next episode we will continue with episode 2 and we're going to ride ourselves a roller coaster. See you then. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye. Hey guys, if you enjoyed this video, please consider smashing that like button down below. It really helps me out. And also hitting the subscribe button if you want to be kept up to date with brand new videos about dinosaurs animals, aliens, and everything else we do here on the Best of Slot channel. All of you who have subscribed so far, that's awesome. Make sure you hit that little bell icon. I'll highlight now, otherwise you may actually miss out on the content anyway, because YouTube is silly. Thank you guys so much. Much love.